lonesome friends are sad, say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, and my family. Now poor old planet Pluto now, he never stood a chance no how. When he got uninvited to the interplanetary dance, once a mighty planet there, now just an ordinary star hanging out in Hollywood in some old funky sushi bar. The lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, and my kids and me. The Vulcan lives in Birmingham. Sometimes he just don't give a damn. His head is full of bumblebees, his pride hangs down below his knees. Venus left him long ago for a guy named Mars from Idaho. The Vulcan sent a wedding gift, three-legged stool and a wheelchair lift. The lonesome friends of science say this world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, my kids and me. Bastards in their white lab coats who experiment with mountain goats should leave the universe alone. It's not their business, not their home. I go to sleep and it never rains. My dog predicts hurricanes. She can smell a storm a mile away. That's all the news we have today. Lonesome friends of science say the world will end most any day. Well, if it does, then that's okay, 'cause I don't live here anyway. I live down deep inside my head, where long ago I made my bed. I get my mail in Tennessee, my wife, my dog, my kids and me.